do anything, be anything, create anything, dream anything, become anything.
If you believe in yourself, you will know how to ride a bike. If you don't, you just keep practicing.
I want everything to be good as possible. Nothing else.
Maybe you're standing in a God gap right now, waiting for God to move, waiting for a change, waiting for an upgrade, waiting for the blessing, waiting for the opportunity. And I always remind myself that God is a way maker, a miracle worker, a promise keeper, a light in the darkness. And when I'm standing in that God gap, you know, that place where you're standing in the middle of what you used to be and what you want to be, standing in the middle of what you used to do and what you want to do. Yeah, that's the God gap. And sometimes we experience faith fatigue because we are worn out. Our weeks have turned into years and our years have turned into more years, waiting and waiting for God to show up. But I want to tell somebody today that God is a way maker. You may be battling faith fatigue. You may be throwing your hands up in the air and thinking God has given up on you, but don't give up 5 minutes before your miracle. God is a way maker. And one of the ways I remind myself so that I don't have a pity party and I learn to have a praise party and praise God in advance before the blessing happens, I have a post-it note on my refrigerator, on my bathroom mirror, in my car. I post it in different significant places to remind me and to affirm that God is a way maker. God's supernatural power can make anything happen, but we must continue to hold on and never give up. Keep those reminders all around you. That one simple tip has changed my life. It has increased my faith, and I no longer have faith fatigue. Even though I'm still standing in a God gap waiting for the move of God, I know that God is a way maker, a miracle worker, a promise keeper, a light in the darkness. And this is why I tell everybody, stay in the light, because when we're standing in the darkness, doubt and worry and discouragement and pain begin to take over. But if you can remind yourself by simple acts of writing it down, get a post-it note and post it everywhere around you that God is a waymaker. Just one simple word, waymaker, and I promise you, you will experience the miracle worker, the promise keeper, the light in the darkness, touching your heart, turning lives around, mending your heart. God can do it. And you may be struggling right now with family issues, health concerns, parenting or marriage, or caregiving for loved ones, overwhelmed with bills, stress on the job, or just seeking a job, trying to break through that addiction, that temptation, that stronghold. Remember, God is a waymaker. This is Jewel Diamond Taylor. God bless you, and remember to share this encouraging message with those that you love. Stay in the light.